master got anything for me? Just a brick hammer. Okay, let's head over to Rais. It's gonna be a little bit of a run. No! I didn't miss. Did I add a straight on? This was a little sketch. No! I was definitely on it, right? Fuck me, man. Why wasn't I sprinting? Man's found so many med kits and now I'm all going to shit. Some sort of like random ass microscope and shit. Oh, it's some sort of pharmacy. That's been looted quite well. Still some guys in here.
Yeah.
a cop. That's what it looks like. I don't need too much attention here, so if you're gonna come fight me, fight me now. So much time trying to get into this. So it's worth hitting up ambulances though. So car trunks are all opened. It's the vans that I can unlock using lockpicks. So we're gonna do that as well. Ooh, don't jump. Where am I going? Just for this. The problem is there's too many zombies around. If there wasn't so many zombies around, I should have done it.
Don't shoot! Don't shoot!
Hands up! What the fuck do you want?
I'm here to see Rice. Brecken sent me.
Brecken? That asshole on the tower? Alright, what does he want?
Come to make a deal.
What kind of deal?
The kind I make with Rice, not with his flunkies.
Alright, let him through.
How long have we been friends, Osman? We have been friends for a very long time. Why I'm so surprised that you would steal from me!
Haven't I seen you somewhere before?
Now I give you a choice. Very simple. Your right hand or your left?
Is he there when I dropped him?
Left!
Was that my left or your left?
The guy's fucking nuts, that's for sure.
You have the look of the tower about you. What do you want?
I'm here to make a deal.
A deal. For fantasy, no doubt. Desperate times. And what do you offer in return? Your services? Your loyalty? Perhaps I should take both?
Talk to Karim. He's one of ours. Do what he asks of you, and Rais will consider giving your people some antazin. Understood?
Seem to have a choice.
Perceptive.
Interesting. Ooh, I can make some room for you, baby. Water pipe does 32, plane pipe does 30. rusty reed pipe. I think a rusty reed pipe might be better. 39, 44. So does this 30? It says 36 damage. Says 39. Okay. Oh, I can sleep here as well. Okay, so this is a safe area for me for now. Put all of these.
I met Rais, and Jade's right, he's a psychopath. He's also the GRE's rogue operative. Now I've got to cooperate with this piece of shit, not only because of my mission, but also because he's got a ton of antizin stockpiled.
So he is the target. Fuck.
Tower crash.
There you are. Rais said you'd be coming by. I'm Karim.
Crane.
An American. I have an uncle there. Lives in Texas. You from Texas? You a cowboy?
I'm from Chicago.
Okay, Al Capone. We'll be in constant contact over the radio. That way I can make sure you get where you need to go.
And where's that exactly?
You're going to be climbing antenna towers and switching on shortwave radio modulators. Most of my men are too slow, too fat, or too drunk to climb a tower like that without killing themselves.
And if I do this, I'll get the antizin?
That's between you and Rais. I know better than to speak for him. Just don't fail. He doesn't handle disappointment very well.
Okay, so climbing radio towers. That's the plan, huh? Ooh, I got two weapon upgrades as well. Okay, what do we got here? Short fisherman's knife does 36 damage. Cricket bat that does 64. Oh, I need 8 of those, whatever those are.
Here you guys.
Betas. Shooting range of some sort. Get in contact with the GRE.
Just met a guy named Karim. He's like Rice's major domo, I guess. Or number one flunky at the very least. Karim's sending me to fix some antennas for Rais. Nothing better than being an errand boy.
Just over there. That's not a good spot.
Crane.
Report.
Just met Rais. There's no question, that's Suleiman. Guy's a psychopath. He's gone from ruthless politician to fucking warlord.
Is he aware of your affiliation with us?
No, he thinks I'm just a guy from the tower. In fact, he's making me jump through hoops before he'll give me any antizin.
Acknowledged. Continue to do as he asks. Remember, we need that file.
Great. Crane out.
Alright, find the telecommunication tower. How far is it? Ooh. You know, let's go get these two on the way there.
What exactly am I doing?
Radio communication has been pretty spotty in the quarantine. These modulators will help boost the signal, so Rais can communicate with outposts at the far reaches of town.
Well, that's a benefit for everyone, not just Rais.
Perhaps. But the Emperor must monitor his empire.
Jesus, what did I just do? This is all on the outside, but this is definitely a red door that I can get into. Can't break anything. Oh, that is what it is. And I'm gonna go down to this one. Wrong, it's not just the vans that I can break into. I can break into everything. It's just whether or not it's popped or not. Oh, a gun. No. Let me make some room here. Okay, I think I just need to like dismantle some shit. Dismantle that. Wrench I'll keep. Adjustable wrench 31, 36. Let's go to that. 42. Holy shit. Oh, that's the 44. Oh, that's the hammers. Oops. Oh, that's good. Okay, I can finish that gunslinger quest now. I'll always find more guns, I think. I think I'll be alright. I can sell this
one. What's here?
This doesn't concern you.
What is this shit?
Take a few. Oh my god, is this just impossible? Thing. No. Caught it. Oh my god, it's a cricket bat. It's special. Almost immediately. My cats are definitely worth it. Another gun because it's going to give this one for the mission, right? For the side mission. Again, I don't know how why I'm so confused about dodging. Thank you. absolute best. But you're dead. Okay. Oh wow, this is not even the one that I was aiming for. Wait, what's in my inventory? Do you have anything in storage? No, I do not. Okay, let's put this 9... Put the 9mm in storage. I don't think anything else, right? The only thing I don't want to use is the 9mm. I use the mission, right? So, I guess I'll put it in storage. I use a lot of throwing stars there. I wish I could retrieve my throwing stars back. But I cannot. What's that? It's a random, like, downwards arrow over there. It's right here. Airdrop over there, but it's gonna be a tricky one. Wait, that zipline takes me exact. Is that a zipline? No, it's not a zipline. It's like a part of people. I thought it was a zipline up there.
Kareem, I'm at the first antenna.
If the power's not on, you'll have to turn it on. There'll be a switch in the small building at the antenna's base.
I really don't need it. is definitely not the plan. Fuck it.
Shouting because this fucked up infected motherfucker with guts hanging out of his mouth just spit a bunch of toxic snot at me.
Not a bad reason.
This mission's complete, it's gonna be a bitch. It's gonna be all night.
The sun's sinking fast. You've got less than an hour to return to your safe houses. After that, you'll be on your own.
I think there's a safe zone very close to me, though. So it should be alright.
Shit. Kareem, someone already scavenged this thing for parts. There's nothing up here to switch on.
Fuck, I was afraid of that. All right, head to the next
survival points. Get more fighting, gain more stamina, and receive news. Yeah, definitely. But I want a map. Which way am I going? Which way is it? It's up that way. So let's hit this one here and wait for it to be day.